guys, welcome to the vlog. Just woke up a couple minutes ago, but yeah, I had a pretty good sleep. Just woke up, and today's the last day of us camping for Labor Day weekend, and today is actually Labor Day weekend for me. Not for you guys, probably, because it's probably like in the middle of the week or something like that. But overall, pretty good adventure of camping and stuff. I think today we're going to ride for like a little bit and stuff, just around and everything, and then probably head home like in the afternoon or late afternoon or something like that. But yeah, pretty interesting day. Had a fun adventure, and a happy Labor Day to you guys for today. And yeah, catch you guys back later once when we're eating breakfast.
I got the breakfast here at the freaking biscuits with gravy. Got the hash browns, eggs, and all that stuff looks pretty good. And yeah, sitting next to the fire, and catch you guys back later.
Okay guys, made it on top of this mountain thing. It's a pretty crazy trail. Just stopped right here to take a couple photos for the GoPro footage, and that's gonna be another GoPro footage. This is actually a brand new trail that, that I haven't explored before. But so far, absolutely awesome view of Pikes Peak and all the land right there, as you can see. But yeah, overall looking absolutely awesome throughout the Pikes Peak area for today on this Labor Day itself. Got a couple pictures already, so yeah, catch you guys back.
Back, we got a view of the camp from here. Our campsite's like right over there somewhere. We're on top of this pretty steep rock. We might die. There's our ATVs over there on top of this kind of big mountain thingy. Get a nice view of Pikes Peak. Yeah guys, that's all the trails right there. Banjo Flats is actually a kind of a new trail I found, and it does dead end over there. When you get down there, there's like a fence blocking off it. You could enter here with a camper, but for some reason it's blocked off. But yeah, pretty cool, pretty cool. Trying to get back down without dying. Catch you guys back later.
Okay guys, made it back at camp. A little dirty still. But yeah, me and Elijah went on that trail. If you saw the GoPro footage, some pretty cool stuff. We're gonna go on again with his sister, I think, or something. I don't know what we're gonna do. We'll find out, but yeah, that's pretty much it. Catch you guys back there.
Hey guys, made it on top of this mountain with Elijah. And I'm up here. Here's the nice view. I did GoPro footage here last time, but this time we're up here with Elijah. So yeah, pretty crazy trail. It does dead end up there. There's some dirt bikers and stuff. Overall, really, really nice view. Or at least almost 10,000 feet up. I'm pretty sure we're around like 9,000 feet right now, I think. But yeah, it's pretty nice. There's a spinny out there. Some of the mountains over there. I forgot what those mountains are called. But yeah, that's where there's some other trails that we might go to in the future. I think like right over there on top of that mountain-ish right there is the 4 mile. I'll zoom in on it. 4 mile is another like spot that's like Badger Flats. I think it's less like hilly though, but I'm not sure. I haven't been there yet. So yeah.
You're so dusty.
What?
My legs are so dusty.
Yeah, you should see me. I'm like super dusty. Dusty man.
Like that scene in Horror Worlds where you have the ash all over him. I don't know if you ever seen that movie.
Ashy boy. Yeah, I've seen it.
This flies all over.
You're an ashy boy. Alright. Catch you guys back later.
Happy night. Okay, guys, made it back to camp. It's pretty hot. My phone might overheat, but yeah, pretty crazy. Pretty crazy trail. We're going to go on another trail. I'm going to go climb a rock before we get out of here for the day. Pretty nice Labor Day weekend. We were stuck behind this group of 16 people, which I should have filmed it, but it was kind of hard to film because there was so much dust. But it was awesome, awesome trip. So I'll catch you guys back once when we're going up there. And yeah, Elijah's getting ready.
Why is it not recording? Oh, there we go. We made it to the rock. Hey, calm yourself, little buddy. Well, yeah, we're going to try to climb it. Ow! Okay, could you go back, baby? Hey guys, we made it up here. Elijah's up here. It was a little scary, but yeah. Well, not really. It wasn't as bad as some other ones. But yeah, we made it. You get it. You're going to start a fire, little boy. But yeah, we made it. I'm going to try to go over there. But yeah, here's a nice view of all the directions. That's not good. There's Pikes Peak. Actually, this is a better view of Pikes Peak right here. We're closer to the road and stuff. There's some other campsites over there. Whoa, buddy. Whoa. Catch you guys back. We made it over here. We're going to find out where this trail goes and all that stuff. There's a nice view of all Badger Flats, basically. That's Badger Mountain. That's all of 11 Mile kind of over there. Whoa, buddy. Whoa. But yeah, beautiful views up on top of this rock. Okay, guys, everything is getting packed up now. We're about to leave. Pretty good adventure at Badger Flats again for Labor Day weekend. They're getting ready, Elijah and them and stuff. We had a pretty good ride together. And yeah, pretty much everything getting packed up. Catch you guys later once when we're leaving. And yeah. Okay, guys, got everything packed up. I got everything packed up, everything. Trailer and stuff over there. We're gonna leave this good place of Labor Day weekend, unfortunately, and going back to the real world. Catch you guys back later. Okay, guys, that's pretty much it for today. Thank you for watching. That was our camping trip from Labor Day weekend. Happy Labor Day from you guys for today. Here's my creative wall if you haven't seen that on my Instagram page yet. But ending the vlog for today, probably won't be going camping again, at least for a while. Might go camping again in the fall. Fall time is actually a really good time to go camping and also go take photos and stuff. So stay tuned for that. Lots of new events and stuff are coming up to the channel. So stay tuned for those too, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Lego Toby Present signing out for today, guys. And remember, you will always be a Legoan. Packing up whatever I can. Been waiting for today, but all I can think to say is, oh no, don't throw out my Legos. What if I can't let go? What if I come back home, back home? Oh no, don't throw out my Legos. What if I can't let go? What if I come back home, back home? Can we keep my Legos at home? 'Cause I wanna move out, I don't wanna move on.